Well, this is proof positive that I do field work. In fact, I do a lot of field work, and I've been doing field work all my life. It doesn't do much good to sit at a computer and read things other people write and guess, or I call guesstimate. You need to get out and get out to places based on information you research in legitimate places like museums and research libraries, where the information you're looking at hasn't been corrupted by everyone else adding a little spin. This was my fifth trip to the Red Lake UFO crash site. It was the trip to follow the one where my consulting engineer and I went out, and a drone was flown to photograph an area I suspected that was directly connected to the crash. I was right. At the top of the butte, the Red Lake UFO hit that mountaintop and ricocheted off, flew 0.21 miles before it slammed into the desert floor and crashed. And I found both places.